We've just taken out the National Civil Infrastructure Award for under $25
million. What a wonderful achievement.
Yes.
How hard have you worked for this?
Oh, we've worked pretty hard. Yeah, we've been in business for about 10 years now, and we're just a small family-owned company. And we're very proud to take this award for Tasmania.